Hey there, it's Walter here from FX Jake, and basically I wanted to look at a couple of charts that Mike brought up today, and probably the most interesting one is the Pound Swiss. Pound Swiss has come up to a level here. If you look at the line chart, what you notice is that you see a bounce there. You've got a reversal here. It doesn't show up on the close, but you'll see on the candles themselves. You've got a really nice touch right there. Then you've got support back here, and again, the line chart's going to clean this up. It looks really sloppy right now, but look how clean these are. Boom, bam, and bam on the line chart. Even this one counts as a touch if you look on the candle. That level on the chart, see, look at that candle right there, brilliant. That level on the chart is 1.4530. Now, the nice thing about, even though these candles are quite large, the nice thing about this run-up is that the candles are starting to show some nice wicks, especially here when it hit this level. Obviously, it pulled back, and then it hit the level again and pulled back, and then yesterday it gave us this nice-looking kangaroo tail. This is what I would say about this one. If it were to trade below the low of yesterday's candle or the low of today's Asian low, whichever one's lower, right now, of course, yesterday's low is the lowest. So that would be selling around 44.52, right here. The target would be 43.20, right here. So you've got a nice target right here at 43.20 off all this bounces, and the second one would be at 41. Well, we'll just say 42. I was going to say 41.90, but we'll just say 42. That is the second target. Now, there is a possible third target all the way down here at 40.65, but for right now, I'm just going to look at these two targets, and again, it's got to break lower. That's 44.52 is my entry price on that one, but if it goes lower during the Asian session, I will actually make it 5 pips lower than the Asian low, as I normally do, but that's just, right now, that's where it would be. Again, I'll wait for the Asian session to be over before even taking this trade. The high is at 45.89, so that's essentially going to be the stop, is 45.89. Now, let me show you the other ones that Mike looked at, because they are interesting, but not nearly as interesting to me as this one is. Now, the difference, of course, on Mike, I don't know if you've been to the Jump Sunday webinars, but I think Mike is usually there, and he has Owanda charts. Now, my charts close at 5 p.m. New York time, so what that means is I didn't really get a really nice looking candle here, but I think on Mike's charts he might have. So he was looking at this as a bearish big shadow. Now, it is nice, a brilliant level with the touches there. It's come up and printed a kangaroo tail, or sorry, a red candle. Now, it's already traded lower though during the Asian session, so any sell here would be around 88.57 or something like that, 88.57. But I actually don't like it. I will wait until Monday to see how bearish it is. It could actually go up today, and then Monday it could fall. But it's just not quite strong enough for me. So it's not one that I'm interested in taking at the moment. He also was having a look at the pound yen daily, and on my chart, although it is on a level, the candle isn't really close to a kangaroo tail like it is on a Wanda, so I'm not going to take that one. I just wanted to follow up on Mike's video because I thought some people might be interested in this one, so there you go. I wish you happy trading, and we'll see you soon.